one would think, have the potential to take advantage of that. McAvoy runs smack into linesman Brian Mock in front of the penalty bench doors. McAvoy is down. Mock also goes down. And everybody holds his or her breath at TD Garden.
Yeah, tough play for the linesman.
Nowhere to go.
Exactly. I mean, McAvoy is just trying to gain the red line in that case. You know, he didn't move the puck to Martian. He didn't think that was the right play. So carry the puck till you get challenged, but he got challenged by the linesman. Sevier just kind of angle him off, and everybody gets shaken up, but I think we're going to be all right.
Back in the days before Milbury and company went over.